welcome, welcome. I was planning on doing some April Fool's jokes, but they all seemed a little bit too cheesy. We're going to start with a song that I wrote called The World is a Circle. Maybe you know the words. Maybe this is your first time hearing it. I bet you'll be able to sing by the end of it, though, if it is your first time. Now, it's all about holding hands. So maybe you can hold hands with your mom or your dad. Maybe you have a brother or sister around. Maybe you can just hold your own hands. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. You know the world is just a song. Make up the words and dance along. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands.
Well, good morning, everybody. I hope you slept well last night. I hope you had the sweetest of dreams. Who do you think is watching right now? I bet I have a friend Will watching, possibly Simon. I bet Katie and Michael are watching, right? Ellie? Are there any Ollies out there? There's actually an Ollie in here as well. Maybe we'll get to see him later. Now this time we're gonna clap, so follow along. The world is a circle, so let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. The world is a circle, so let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. You know the world is just a song. Make up the words and dance along. The world a circle, so let's all join hands. Join in together. La 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 la. How was that? Were you clapping along? Did you figure out where to do it? Right on. Good stuff. So maybe let's do our good morning song. We did get three requests sent in yesterday. So if anyone is wondering how to send in requests, because we're not allowed to have comments on YouTube, we're doing something special, something a little bit more involved. We are making art. It could be a picture or a painting, a sculpture. Maybe you could even just make something with blocks and put the request in the description. You gotta make something though. And then mom or dad is gonna take a picture of it and post it to Instagram. And as long as in the description you mention at the Liam Kearney Show, then I'll be able to see it. It'll pop up for me. And then we're going to look at the artwork and play the song. And some people have been challenging me. We got one that I've never played, that we're gonna do today. We'll see how it goes. Probably okay, right? This song is called I Say Good Morning. So good morning, everybody. When I wake up in the morning, I know we're gonna have a good day. I'm looking forward to the sunshine. I'm looking forward to a good time. I say good morning. I say good morning, I say good morning. Hello friend, it's good to see you. I know we're gonna have a good day. I'm looking forward
sunshine. I'm looking forward to a good time. I say good morning. Sunshine. I'm looking forward to a good time. I say good morning. I say good morning. I say good morning. I say good morning.
All right. Maybe we'll do one more song and then get into the artwork requests. What do you think? Nicole is joining us down here, though you might not be able to see her. Can we see her in the mirrors? No. Say hello, Nicole.
Morning.
What song do you want to hear, honey? What do you think?
Up and Down.
Up and Down. Great. That's a good idea. You might know this song if you've heard, if you've been to one of my shows, or if you've listened to the album. If you haven't heard the album, you can find it anywhere you find music online. So you could go to iTunes, Google Play, Amazon Music, Spotify. If you have heard it, tell your friends about it, please. So this is a song called Up and Down. So we're going to do some actions to this one. Yeah, I bet you know we're going to go up and down. But you got to listen really closely because we're going to do some things with our hands and our arms as well. Are you ready? Might help to stand up for this one. Here we go.
You can get up, you can get down. If you're lost, you can get found. You can stand still or start spinning around, round, 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 round. You can get up. You can get down, down, down. Put your hands up high. Pull the stars down from the sky. Throw them back up with all your might. And they'll go on shining bright. Put your hands down low. Way, way down to touch your toes. Make yourself real small like a little ball. Stand up straight and get real tall. You can get up, you can get down. If you're lost, you can get found. You can stand still or start spinning around, round.
So the last time we started by putting our hands up high. I put my guitar up a little bit too high. We still have a swinging birdcage up there. Listen closely, we're gonna do something different.
Throw your hands out wide, way out on either side. Both your left hand and your right. Now take your body for an airplane ride. Bring your hands in close. Now bend down, but do it slow. Make yourself real small like a little ball. Stand up straight and get real tall. You can get up, you can get down. If you're lost, you can get found.
How'd you do with that one? Did you get all the actions? Right on. Nice. Why don't we take a look at our requests here? So, I think we got 3 yesterday. Yeah, we'll go to here. So, as you can see on my Instagram mentions page, yesterday we got 2, and today we got 3. The first one was from my friend Simon. What does he want? Grandpa stole my nose.
Is that Cousin Simon?
That's Cousin Simon.
Hi, Simon.
That's Ollie's Cousin Simon. Hello. Are you watching right now? Welcome. We're going to do Grandpa Stole My Nose, I guess. This one's a bit of a rockin' show. Here we go. It's a little bit fast. Do you think you could, you think you can dance fast? How quickly can you move your feet? Oh, is Instagram trying to crash the party right now?
Yes.
Hey guys, we're on YouTube, didn't you know? What, are you giving them a little teaser or something? We have a whole bunch of people watching on YouTube. The sound, I think, is a little bit better on YouTube as well. And it's landscape. You can watch it on your TV without it being skinny mini.
Yes.
Anyway, we are going to do Grandpa Stole My Nose for my friend Simon. Okay, ready? Get up. We're going to have to move our feet to this one. It's nice and fast. Are you ready? Are you really ready? I don't even know if I'm ready yet. Am I ready? I think so. Grandpa stole my nose. Who knows where my nose goes? I got nothing to blow, cause Grandpa stole my nose. Oh, Grandpa stole my nose. Who knows where my nose goes? I got nothing to blow, cause Grandpa stole my nose. I told my grandma took it from me. She said that that's the way he likes to be silly. I asked my mama, why did he do that? Well, she told me to say please and I might just get it back. Oh, Grandpa stole my nose. Who knows where my nose goes? I've got nothing to blow, cause Grandpa stole my nose. Oh, Grandpa stole my nose. Who knows where my nose goes? I've got nothing to blow, cause Grandpa stole my nose. Grandpa, pretty, pretty please. You should have seen me begging on my knees. I asked my dad if I could ride him like a horse. Well, we chased the old man down and we took it back by force. Oh, Grandpa stole my nose. Who knows where my nose goes? I got nothing to blow, cause Grandpa stole my nose. Oh, Grandpa stole my nose. Who knows where my nose goes? I got nothing to blow, cause Grandpa stole my nose. Oh, Grandpa stole my nose. Who knows where my nose goes? I got nothing to blow, cause Grandpa stole my nose. Oh, Grandpa stole my nose. Who knows where my nose goes? I got nothing to blow, cause Grandpa stole my nose. I told you it was a fast one. Thank you, Simon. Nice work, too. What do you think here? What should we... I hear something. I hear some jingle bells. What's going on here? Hey, it's Ollie. Looks like it's show and tell time with everybody's friend Ollie. Say hello, everybody.
Hello, buddy.
So you brought your backpack. Here, I'll take this off for a second. This is quickly becoming my favorite part of the day. Here we go. So we have our backpack on. We're going to undo the buckle, and we're going to look at what's inside. Did you bring something to show everybody? Mm-hmm. Hey, nice sweater, too. Yeah. Cool. Here, show me what's in here. This is always a surprise for me. I never actually know what's going to happen.
Look.
What is that?
I open it.
It looks like a little pouch. Why don't we show everyone what it is?
I open it.
Yeah, we will open it. What is on... What's the picture on there, Ollie?
A tooth fairy.
A tooth fairy. Do you see that? Now, what do you think this pouch is for? Do you know what the pouch is for?
Me.
It's for you. What are we going to put in there? What do you think we're going to put in there, Ollie?
A tooth.
A tooth?
Yeah.
Yeah. How old are you, Ollie? You're 3. 3 and a half. You're going to be 4 soon. But, so you haven't started losing your teeth yet. Oh, what is that? Yeah, let's show everyone what's inside. So, here we have a picture of a tooth getting brushed, which we do every day, right? And on the back, it says, in this pocket, you will find a teeny tiny tooth of mine. While I sleep, where dreams are made, would you please make a trade? What does that mean? Does that mean you're going to put a tooth in here, put it under your pillow, and then what happens? Does someone come at night while you're sleeping? The tooth fairy, right? And then make a trade means you get something in exchange for your tooth. I think that's where we'll put the tooth. We have a little, it's like the tiniest Tupperware where we can put our baby teeth so that we don't get spit everywhere. Right, Ollie? Yeah. Well, that's great. I saw something else in your backpack as well. What is it? What is that?
A tooth.
A tooth?
No.
No. A toothbrush. Here you go. Hey, you know what? I like these surprises. This is great. Show and tell surprise with Ollie. Do you want to do a song about brushing your teeth? Well, why don't we do a song about it? Maybe you know this one. When you wake up in the morning and it's 12:45 and you want to have a little fun, what do? You brush your teeth. You brush your teeth. And when you wake up in the morning and it's 12:55 and you just can't find something to do, you brush your teeth. You brush your teeth. And when you wake up in the morning and it's 3:15 and your mind is humming twiddle-dee-dee, you brush your teeth. You brush your teeth. When you wake up in the morning and it's 3:45 and you think you hear a knock on the door, you're scared stiff. You brush your teeth. You brush your teeth. When you wake up in the morning and it's 4:45 and you just can't wait to come alive, you comb your hair. No?
No.
You scratch your nose. You comb your beard. You brush your teeth. How about that? Here, let's put the toothbrush down. I noticed that we have a very cool sweater on today as well. What's on your sweater, Ollie? Yeah, what's that? Can you guys see? We have some animals on there. And at the bottom, where you might not be able to see, it says Toronto Zoo. Now, I know a song about a zoo. Do you know a zoo song, Ollie? Oh, you're just going back to brushing your teeth? Can you say bye-bye to everybody? Come back here one more time. We'll say bye. And then we'll do a song about a zoo. Ready?
Bye-bye.
I'll take it. Yeah, the toothbrush bye-bye. Thank you very much, Show and Tell, Oliver. I can't wait to see what you're going to bring us tomorrow. That is so fun. Well, I saw that zoo sweater. We might as well do a zoo song here. I think this is the best song ever written about a zoo. I think I have two that are tied for first place. The other is a Simon and Garfunkel song. But this one is my favorite to play, that's for sure. So in this song, we're gonna dance like animals. What animals do you think we're gonna dance like? Make sure you're standing up for this one. You're gonna have to be here. Mom's taking us to the zoo tomorrow. Zoo tomorrow, zoo tomorrow. Mom's taking us to the zoo tomorrow. We can stay all day. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you, you, you? You can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. Okay, ready? Our first animal we're gonna dance like. We're gonna dance like monkeys. So you can jump up and down. You can pretend like you're eating bananas. You can screech not too loud to make your parents annoyed. Here we go, ready? Monkeys! Well, look at all the monkeys swinging in the trees. Swinging in the trees, swinging in the trees. Look at all the monkeys swinging in the trees. We can stay all day. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you, you, you? You could come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How was that, little monkeys? Shall we do something different? Something a little bit more dangerous? Here, this animal has great big jaws, great big teeth, and a long tail. Show me your crocodile teeth. Here we go. Well, look at all the crocodiles swimming in the water. Swimming in the water, swimming in the water. Look at all the crocodiles swimming in the water. We can stay all day. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you, you, you? You can come too. Us to the zoo tomorrow. Zoo tomorrow, zoo tomorrow. Mom's taking us to the zoo tomorrow. We can stay all day. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you, you, you? You can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you, you, you? You can come too. Were you dancing around like animals? Very good. Why don't we do another request here while we're doing some Raffi songs? So I'm going to do. Oops, wrong one. Here we go. So I'm gonna. We're gonna go to this one next. So this is from my friend Katie. She requested Yellow Submarine yesterday. So yesterday was a Beatles song, and today she wants to hear a Raffi song. This is Apples and Bananas. So let's see, can we zoom in a bit? Look at that. So Katie did a picture and she drew a banana. You can see that's the yellow. And then the apple, that would be the red, right? And she wants to hear Apples and Bananas. Do you guys know that song? I've got a song kind of about apples and bananas, but we're gonna do the Raffi one first. Right on, thank you very much. That's two days in a row you made requests. Very good. Do you know this one? Why don't we'll do two apple and banana songs in a row here. What you'll do here? I like to eat apples and bananas. 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 I like to oat apples and bananas. Oh, I like to oat apples and bananas. I like to apples and banoonoos.
Banoonoos?
I like to oot, apples and banoonoos. I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. All right. Thank you very much for the request, Katie. That's two pictures in a row you've sent me. That's amazing. So if anyone out there wants to make requests, please draw me a picture, paint me something, do anything, as long as you post it to Instagram and mention at the Liam Kearney Show in the description, then it'll show up for me. We'll get to show everyone the lovely art, and I'll sing you the song. Hopefully. We're gonna do another song about apples and bananas, but this isn't just about regular apples and bananas. Yesterday, here we made applesauce. So this song, we ate this for lunch yesterday. This is called Applesauce and a Banana Sandwich. If you know the words, please sing along. Here we go.
Applesauce and a banana sandwich. Applesauce and a banana sandwich. Wrap it up for my lunch in a little package. Applesauce and a banana sandwich. Oh, I'm so hungry. I'm feeling kind of funky. Oh, my tummy's grumbling, grumbling, grumbling. I gotta eat something, something, something.
Now, what am I gonna eat here? I'm gonna have to look at what's in the cupboard. Oh, I know.
Applesauce and a banana sandwich. Applesauce and a banana sandwich. Wrap it up for my lunch in a little package. Applesauce and a banana sandwich. Now I need a drinky. Please may I have some iced tea? Oh, I'm so thirsty, thirsty, thirsty. It's only getting worsty, worsty, worsty.
Take a drink with me. Well, that's way better.
Applesauce and a banana sandwich. Applesauce and a banana sandwich. Wrap it up for my lunch in a little package. Applesauce and a banana sandwich.
So I've had my lunch, and I've had something to drink. Now I want something sweet. What do you think I should eat?
Now I want a cookie. Do you think I could have just one little cookie? Oh, I need a cookie, cookie, cookie. I'm gonna eat a cookie, cookie, cookie. Om nom 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 nom. Make it big and sweet like a giant panda. If I don't eat soon, I think I might panic. Such a little ditty is a ditty outlandish.
We're gonna sing it all together, but we're gonna start really slowly. Are you ready?
Applesauce and a banana sandwich. 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 Applesauce and a banana sandwich.
Whew. We made it through. That sure is fun to sing. Holy moly. How about we do one more request here? And then we'll do a few more songs before I have to say bye-bye for the day. Thank you all for being here. This is the Liam Kearney Show live on YouTube. So we are going to be live every weekday at 9 a.m. until further notice. This is our quarantine, our little quarantine get-together here. Now, this is Audrina. Audrina also made a request yesterday. She requested that Bruno Mars song, which was a wonderful request. Because it was all about friends, right? And counting on your friends. Well, this is a song called Home. Now, this comes from Audrina, and one second, let's get this right here. It's Audrina, Blake, and Max. So there's Audrina with her beautiful picture. She drew a great one yesterday. Lots of rainbow themes on Audrina's pictures I see. I love it. And here are her brothers. Look at that. Right on. Well, thank you so much. I hope you're listening right now. I'm sure you are. We're going to do a little bit of Home. We're not going to do the whole song, but we'll do some of it. I hadn't heard this song in a while. Maybe you'll recognize it. Maybe your mom and dad will know it. Home, let me go home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come. Oh, oh, oh. Home is wherever I'm with you. You remember that one, right, mom and dad? Maybe we can do that again. We'll sing it together, okay? Here we go. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, Alabama, Arkansas, I do love my mom and pa, not the way that I do love you. Oh, holy moly, me oh my, you're the apple of my eye. Girl, I never loved one like you. Oh man, you're my best friend. I scream it to the nothingness. There ain't nothing out of hell in me. Oh, hot and heavy, pumpkin pie, chocolate candy, Jesus Christ, ain't nothing pleases me more than you. Ready? We're gonna sing it all together. Oh, home, let me go home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Oh, home. Home is wherever I'm with you. One more time. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Thank you so much, Audrina, for the request. And please keep the pictures coming. They're wonderful. I think this is so great. They're going to be just filling up my Instagram page as the days go on. It's amazing. All right. Well, let's do a few more here. I had a song in my mind that I wanted to do, and now I can't remember it. I know. Let's do a song about love. Here we go. We're going to do a song that I know you know, and you probably know the actions as well. So let's all sing it together. Here we go.
Skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo, I love you. Skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo, I love you. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening and underneath the moon. Skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo, I love you.
We're gonna sing it one more time, okay? And let's make it even louder this time. Here we go.
Skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo, I love you. Skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo, I love you. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening and underneath the moon. Skin-a-ma-rinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-ma-rinky-doo, I love you, I really love you, I love you, you're so fantastic, I love you, do, boop, boop, be-doo.
All right. Now, I bet my friend Ellie is watching right now. And Ellie usually asks for one of two songs. So I'm going to play those two songs right now for her. The first one is a song that I wrote. It's about my boy, Oliver, who you met earlier during Show and Tell. He discovered that he had pockets one day. I think he was, two and a half. And he figured out, hey, I have pockets. And for the whole week, everything was going in his pockets. There were toys in there. I would lose my keys, and lo and behold, they would be in Oliver's pockets. We would go to the park, and when we'd come home, he would empty all the sand out of his pockets. So everything was going in there. I wrote this song about it. I've got a golden key, and it belongs to me. I've got a golden key to keep it safe, you see. I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. 'Cause it belongs to me. I've got a silver dime. Oh, you should see it shine. I've got a silver dime. And for my peace of mind, I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. 'Cause it belongs to me. Grandma made me soup. Cream of mushroom soup. Grandma made me my boot, 'cause I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. 'Cause it belongs to me. I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. Belongs to me, 'cause it belongs to me. All right, so Ellie, that one's for you, and so is this one. This is a song that I used to listen to when I was young, and I loved it so much. Super fun to dance to. This is called Me and Julio Down by the Schoolyard.
Well, the mama pajama rolled out of bed, and she ran to the police station. And when the papa found out, he began to shout, and they started the investigation. What's against the law? What's against the law? What the mama saw? What's against the law? Well, the mama looked down and she spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. And papa said, oi, when I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye, Rosie, Queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
So I started this one a little bit quick, but I'm having fun. I can't slow it down now. You'll just have to keep dancing fast, fast, fast. Are you ready? Are your feet getting tired?
Whoa! In a couple of days they come and take me away, but the press let the story leak. And when the radical priests come and get me released, well, we was all on the cover of Newsweek. Now I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye, Rosie, Queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
It was a little bit quick, but we made it through. I'm gonna do one more song. One more song, one that we all know the words to. And I will be back tomorrow at 9 a.m. Please, Mom and Dad, tell your friends if you think that if you think your friends' kids would like this. Please help spread the word. Every little bit helps. Every morning, 9 a.m. on YouTube. You probably get little sneak peeks on Instagram. But the real show is right here, right with us, right? Listen to the album. You can find it anywhere you listen to music online. Please send me some pictures with requests, and I'll do my best to fulfill them. If nothing else, we're going to look at everyone's art, right? And that's one of my favorite parts here. All right, let's sing together.
The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
Okay, we're gonna sing it one more time, but we're gonna sing it so loud that everyone, all of your neighbors can hear you. Everyone across the street can hear you. Everyone in the next town over can hear you. Are you ready? We're gonna shake the world.
The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
Thank you very much for hanging out with me this morning. April Fool's, everybody. Maybe next year I'll think of something to do for April Fool's Day on you guys. We'll see you tomorrow morning at 9 a.m., right? Have a great day. Please spend your afternoon making some art to show me, and then we can show the whole world, right? We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
I am the captain. I gotta check the compass, set the mainsail. It's gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Wind and waves are gonna carry me home. In the middle of the ocean, I gotta be a good fisherman. To pull in the big ones, check the compass, set the mainsail. It's gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Wind and waves are gonna carry me home. I pray for wind to start blowing. I pray for wind to start blowing. I pray for wind to start blowing. Pray for wind to start blowing. In the middle of the ocean, under that bright sun, I put on my cool shades, pull in the big ones, check the compass, set the mainsail. It's gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Wind and waves are gonna carry me home. In the middle of the ocean, I gotta look the part, so I've got a captain's hat. I put on my cool shades, pull in the big ones, check the compass, set the mainsail. It's gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Gonna be miles and miles and miles and days and weeks and months and years. Wind and waves are gonna carry me home. I pray for wind to start blowing. I pray for wind.